Now, Rohan Duploy of the Pro Touch Continental team has won stage 5 of the Mpumalanga Cycle Tour. Now, the stage covered a distance of more than 129 kilometers from White River to Matsulu, Mara, and the back to White River. The Department of Sport in the province wants to see more cyclists from formerly marginalized communities take part in the event as well.
The Mpumalanga Cycling Tour is known for producing young talent. The pride of the province, Veli Smith, is the latest cyclist who graduated from the annual tour to the global stage. Cycling, however, is an expensive sport. The necessities, such as the bicycles and riding kit, do not come cheap. And that is the stumbling block for riders from formerly marginalized communities.
We want to see more young people joining in, but the issue of the resources are hindering them. We want to maybe engage even the other departments that they must put in something, because us as a Department of Culture Sports, we are the least funded department. We won't be able on our own, but we can do that in partnership with other departments and other sponsors.
Since the start of this edition last Friday, the cyclists have already covered a distance of over 500 kilometers. In stage 5, two cyclists broke away from the peloton just before reaching the King of the Mountains and Water Point on top of boulders on the east of Mbombela. However, the peloton caught up with them at Crocodile Valley. That was when Rohan Duploy broke away. And from there onwards, the 24-year-old did not look back and held on to his lead up to the finish line.
My best ability was to go far out. And I can't thank my team enough. They placed me in a very good situation today with Miles and James up the road. And for Pro Touch Continental and supporters at Challenge giving me the opportunity this year to just race my bike and enjoy it.
And he still has some energy left in his tank for stage 6.
You have to look after yourself from day one. You have to eat well, drink well, and you have to take your recovery drinks. Also, just having an excellent team behind you, because if you can't do it as a rider by yourself, so on every opportunity that you get, you have to save your legs, you have to freewheel, and sleep is also very important.
Stage 6 will be a 97-kilometer track from the Mbombela Stadium, passing through Barberton Nature Reserve on the way to Manzana, formerly known as Bad Plus. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News.